I would deem as one of the top 10 bunker players in the world, if not higher. What is it you like about the way he plays his bunker shots, just technically?
Technical, it's intention. You watch, he will be lining this up. Or maybe not, he's on the downslope. Yeah. Wow, so suddenly he has got drama. So maybe the best he can do is something miraculous even to get it to inside 15 feet. Sand is very abrasive. You have to give it a good thump.
Just lands on the surface. He's going to be inside 15 feet. And inside, right at 5 feet, 6 feet. Yeah, leads on the correct side. That was really well played. That was awkward.
So it could be a moment at the first to gain 1
to 4.
Spieth. His second at the fourth. That's really well played because just a couple of paces beyond that, it'll filter off the green, down the slope. No control of the ball.